company. You can tell me the name of the company or what this is. This gives you what is called the reality of data breaches. Every year, every half year, they come out with these statistics telling this is the number of records of data breached. Either the company or what this is called. 1 minute. Any ladies? You already got a prize, right? No, I cannot give you. First, ladies, there. Madam is trying very hard. Yes, madam.
Is it the same website which you displayed? Have I been pawned?
Madam, last year also, I think I was watching the video. Every time you are questioning the quiz master. I was watching 2 years back video also. Please don't ask me a question. Please give me an answer. What is this? The name of the company or what this parameter or whatever it is called?
Have I been pawned that website? Have I been pawned that website?
No. That's not the answer. Any other lady? Grand Thornton ka party hai idhar kidhar. They'll be very happy. They'll give you a prize now for promoting Grand Thornton. Yes, who is it? Here. No, aapka ho gaya. Giduku ji, idhar.
Jernalto. Jernalto.
Jernalto. Slip of the tongue. It is Jamalto. Jamalto. Okay, Jamalto or the breach level index. It is called the BLI. It's a very, very important index as far as data breaches are concerned. Yes, sir. Scorecard. Score. Okay, who is?
Antivirus. Some antivirus.
Some antivirus. Aisa boss ke paas jaake bolega to problem hai. Now, this is two freewares available to us. The first one is called the M Kavach. Okay, mobile Kavach and USB Pratirodh. All Sanskrit words only here. And this is done by Cyber Swachhata Kendra. India's botnet and malware. We go on buying things when things are free under our nose. Sad part. We are not cyber check, SIM extractor, or cyber forensics tools. Again, free. Again, Desi. Who has built this for us? Who has built these three forensics tools which are freely available for us? Which company has built this tool for us which is free? Shh. Don't tell Patanjali now. Quick. You have got the bonus left. Done? Okay.
Gartner. Gartner.
Gartner.
India.
Make in India. Gartner. Anybody from Gartner, give him a special prize. CDAC. Please give him a prize. You got some extra prizes, Mithun, give him. CDAC. Okay, the point I'm trying to drive home is all of you security professionals, please pause and think. We are spending money for nothing when things are free and Desi, when Prime Minister is telling about make in India, let us use any of most of these tools. Let us not go only with the masses. Your chance. Correct? Yes. This is another beautiful tool which is developed by, which is for the network management system. It is called the NMS. It's called the Secure Network Access System. It has got all these features. Which company has built this tool? And this tool also is free. Only you have to pay your AMC only. Which company has built this NMS or the network management system?
BRC.
Brilliant. How do you know that? Madam, you work for BRC? How do you know that?
I heard. Last time I attended one seminar at IIT. There I heard.
I was also there in that seminar.
Okay.
And I took it from there. Okay, it is from BARC. Nevertheless, paisa vasool. Seminar ka. Okay, now. Price you can give. There are extra price. This is something called the 7 pillars of privacy. Can anybody tell me which is this? 7 pillars of privacy which you are talking about. What's the first pillar? Individual rights are the center of privacy and data protection. A data protection law must be based on privacy principles. A strong privacy commission must be created to enforce the privacy principles. The government should respect user privacy. A complete privacy code comes with surveillance reform. The right to information needs to be strengthened and protected. International protections and harmonization to protect the open internet must be incorporated. What is this called? What is this called? Audience? Audience? Huh?
These are the 7 pillars drafted in the Supreme Court judgment of the right to privacy.
Supreme Court judgment mein ye sab bol diya?
Yes.
No. Somebody else? Yes, sir. Last. 1 minute. Have the mic.
Charter of data protection.
Charter on?
Data protection.
Who has drafted this charter? Yes, Sunil.
Privacy principles.
Whose privacy principles?
The Data Protection Act.
No. One more hand I'm seeing. Last.
It was drafted by Justice Sri Krishna.
No, sir. Yes, sir. One more chance. Last chance. We are running out of time. UN Charter. Okay. This is a charter which please under very Shaviraga. Yes, sir. You are asking something yesterday. This is what is called as the Citizens Draft Privacy Bill. There is something called CIS where you can also be members. That is what is called a Center for Internet and Security. You do a hashtag, save our privacy. There is a huge group which is CISindia.org or hashtag save our privacy. It's a private group which went and gave this document to Sri Krishna panel and told them, please incorporate this. And this is a privacy movement by the people, for the people. If government is not doing anything, we can do something. Can we do something? Yes or no? Yes. All of you remember Jallikattu? What is Jallikattu? What happened to that? Tell me, anybody from Tamil Nadu? What happened to Jallikattu, sir? Give me a mic. Let us hear from him. Yes, sir, tell me.
Actually, it was banned by the Supreme Court. And the students took it up. They were on a fast for about 15, 20 days. And finally, they had to budge. The Supreme Court, the government had to budge.
Correct. Can't we do this for privacy also? Of course, from Jallikattu, we can learn so many things. The power shift is to the consumer at the end of the day. Okay, next. Yes. This is for the audience. Identify these two logos. What is this? Last.
I think it's Telegram and logo. Slack. And Telegram.
No. Half the price I can give you. One is Slack. Yes.
Hike. Hike.
No. Anybody? It is Flock. Okay, and it's again a Desi app. And Slack was in news recently because of a huge server downtime. Like WhatsApp, a lot of people are using Slack for messaging across the globe. And Slack was from US. It had a recent breakdown. Now, the last question for the audience. Who has published this electronic consent framework? Right? It is the Ministry of Electronics and Telecommunication. It is under the MeitY. Please read this. Before Sri Krishna committee comes, you can put your electronic consent framework in your system. Very good. Also, one more thing, there's something called India Stack. Please read. Another freeware for all of you is India Stack. So a lot of things you have to take home. Quiz may be something on the lighter vein, but there are a lot of learnings behind each question. Good. So Alec, no Standard Chartered guys, I think. What is this?
IMEI number, IMEI.
Yes, IMEI number. Good one. Why are you not? I have not completed the question. Question. Answer I want, then I'll give the question. What's the answer? Don't tell me Arnab Goswami. Tell me, there is no stepwise answers. You want for to wait for the third? Now tell me. If you ask me, this is the simplest answer for the day and the question for the day. This is what is called as the IBM debater. Nobody has heard about IBM debater. It was launched hardly 1.5-2 months back. So our famous guy Arnab Goswami, the debater, CTRC is the old logo of IBM, and that mission itself is the debater. So you don't have to sit at 9 o'clock to have a debate now. You can put on the debater anytime you want. He can debate with you under any subject. Nobody has heard about. This is very important for all of us.
You've got it.
Sound,
I
sound.
Can tell you whether I want you to.
You need to understand how the economy is going to behave in that perspective.
Mr. Smith, it's my understanding that the data access through Equifax's consumer dispute portal was at rest. Is that correct?
Sorry. So, some word have hidden. Correct? Have you heard that word? There is a pause there. Correct? What is the word which he is asking? You heard what, you understood my question? Suddenly there is a pause. Now, what? Okay.
Encryption?
I want the exact wording. I want exact what he was talking about. Anybody else? Ashwin?
Encryption at rest?
Yes. Okay. That's the answer I want. Prices are there, Mithun. So please listen to this. I would urge every security professional, every privacy professional, could go to YouTube and see how transparent. You know what this is actually? What is this trial for? Equifax. Is around.
What's the focus?
Data has to be encrypted at rest, typically PII. Clear? That is the moral of the story. Okay, come to the last question, the last buzzer. Sorry. Okay, now. Buzzer round. Identify who gives this certification. Who, which organization gives this certification?
DCSI.
Mike.
DCSI.
What is DCSI?
Data Security Council of India.
Huh? Loud, confident.
Data Security Council of India.
Correct. But what did you tell?
Data Security Council of India.
What did you tell first?
DSCI.
DSCI.
Yeah.
Good. HDFC Bank. So we come to the end of it. The scores. You are the runners-up. From back.
Yes.
You are the runners-up. Or? Which is the one? Show the scores, please. What are the scores? My God. Tie. This is the second time in the 6 years we are having a tie. We already discussed this. Yes. What is this? What is this? Yes, tell me.
NIST gives special publications which are in the series of 1-800, which talks about various data security controls on different kind of technologies.
Win or lose? They lose. Not data security, it is cyber security practices guide. Okay, so fine. So let us call upon Mr. Piyush from Arcon. For felicitating the runners-up, by default, Nasi Bacha Ayaj, come. Okay, Jignesh Shah and Sanjay Menon. May I request Mr. Piyush from Arcon? The default runners-up, come. Consolation prize for them. Yes, Piyush, one more. Give them a big hand. Good, finally you made it. May I invite Mr. Sri Krishnamurthy from SBI to come and honor the winners? Yes, sir. Yes, please come in front. Yes, Krishnamurthy, sir. Come. Hold and stand. A big hand. Good. Thank you. Yes, photo here. One minute. All of you, all participants, please come.
Well, good. I would also like to felicitate our quiz master. Yes.
Question for the day. Do you want this event next year? Okay. The management committee, please note. Okay. That's it. Yes.
So, yes, Mr. Pranay, if you could go ahead and felicitate
him. Thank you.